the really surprising thing is that Phil is really nervous.
Yeah, I remember him being the passenger last year. He really didn't like that.
He's probably happier driving.
He said actually once he was in control he was going to be grand. And like we're stuck at granny pace, which is probably really happy for him.